Ranchero music is a popular genre of music from Mexico that takes its name from the ranch lands on which the style was originally performed. Its history is intimately tied to a sense of national identity that emerged from the ashes of the Mexican Revolution, which ended almost 30 years of dictatorship. Under Porfirio Diaz, economic growth was a success and hailed in the world as an example to follow, but at the same time, massive lands were disposed, with landholdings privatized and sold. Ranchera songs are characterized by dramatic emotion and topics of love dominated by poetic lyrics. Sentimental ranchera singers, their voices charged with contagious emotions, are often capable of moving to tears even the most hardened listeners. As we see in the film Coco, Hector's emotional version of Remember Me is powerfully charged and is arguably the most emotional part of the movie. This beautiful scene between Hector and Coco is an accurate portrayal of ranchero music style.